Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to add graphs to your videos using CapCut app on your smartphone. Adding graphs to your videos is a very simple process and we're going to go through how to do it. Let's get started. First of all, unlock your phone and make sure you've already downloaded the CapCut app on your phone. Once you download it, launch the app on your phone. Once you're in the app, here you can see the new project button. Tap on it. This will let you access your medias from your gallery where you can select your video or images you want to edit. For now, I'll select this picture and tap on add. Now your media file will be imported to your CapCut project. Now in order to add the graph, first select the picture in the timeline and drag it to the timeline where you want to add the graph. Now add the keyframe to it. Here you can see the keyframe button. Tap on it. Now the keyframe is added. So you can adjust the image how you want it to be. Once you're done, go to the next point where you want to add the keyframe and again add the keyframe. Then you can again adjust the image. Again, go to the next point. Again, add the keyframe and adjust the image. So you can add as much as keyframe into it. Once you are done adding the keyframes, you can tap on the play button to preview your result. Next up, you can select any of the keyframes in the timeline. And here you can see the graph icon. Tap on it. And there are different options to select your graph. You can choose accordingly and adjust according to your needs. Or you can even add your custom graph. And now you can play it. And there you go. That's how you can add graphs to your videos in CapCut. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips. Thank you for watching.